Hey folks, we're back and we're at Tim's place. We're at the Senator Hotel and we're at the Prairie Medicinal Cup, and it's time to judge the hybrids. I think that's what we've isolated.
Hybrids first, yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to do the hybrid category at once. We're going to do three sessions, and that's how we're going to conquer all these samples. So we've already done the beauty contest, and the winner for hybrid was H, I believe, and it was beautiful. Now we got to do the sniff test, and of course, then we're going to do the smoking test after. So I guess this video is a sniff test. So we've got all our samples out from hybrid right here. And there's our winner. This purple one, I think it's just gorgeous. I'm going to zoom it up. So we got to smell all these now. Who wants to go first?
Oh, let's see.
You want to volunteer, Tim?
Yeah.
Tim's going to volunteer. I'll let you in there. You got to squeeze each and every one.
Let's see what we think here.
And let me know what you think.
All right.
How's that one?
It smells earthy.
Or maybe, yeah. Let me have a sniff.
A little bit earthy.
Okay. Kind of reminds me of cheese.
Cheesy.
It is cheesy.
A little bit earthy, but yeah, cheesy. That is.
Anything? Cheesy. It's cheese earth, we'll call it.
Mmm.
Okay, and this is B.
I like the color on that one.
Yeah. B smells like spearmint gum.
Hmm, that's got a really interesting smell.
Kind of minty, isn't it?
It is.
Minty. Okay, we don't want to get these things confused here. So that one it's got to go back in the B column. So far, none of those have grabbed me as the best. I don't know about you.
No, no real standouts yet. No. Not in the smell category. It smells nice, but...
You know what? This reminds me of Play-Doh. Was that C?
Yeah, C.
C is like a Play-Doh plaster scene smell.
Yeah, if you ate Play-Doh as a kid, that same smell.
Same smell, okay.
I don't get much off of this one at all.
This one's void of smell. No smell at all.
Yeah, I'm not picking much up off that.
Oh, oops. So far, I don't think we've got a winner.
No, no winners yet. Then we're on to E.
E.
Definitely a little more smell on that one.
Okay, it's
kind of hard to describe, to be honest.
Well, you know what? This one's piney. So far, that's the smelliest bud. I don't know if you agree with me or not.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll isolate that one.
It looks nice, ooh, too.
Let's break E out of the pack here.
These are standard. That is a nice piney smell.
Yeah.
It's a nice nug, too.
The first one with a distinct smell to it. Mm-hmm.
It's funny, you both got piney, and I kind of was hard to really nail it down. Yeah, as soon as he said pine, I picked it up in my nose. This one's kind of similar, actually. It's hard to describe, but as soon as you hear that.
I like the other one better.
Yeah.
That's got a sour smell.
Yeah. Yeah, that's more soury, piney. I like the E better. Still. These are standalone so far.
Yeah, that's the front runner.
Okay, we got... that was F, so we got G now. Which I don't know where the rest of the sample is going.
Maybe give it a bit of a squeeze and...
Looks like it's nice. Underneath it.
Is that the one?
Kind of limey. It's underneath it.
Oh, well, you know what? This one here, I think this is our second...
Yeah, I like that one.
We're going to have to isolate that. That's pretty stinky.
That smells like lime gum. Yeah, it's got a limey kick to it for sure. Oh, wow. That's definitely nice. If it tastes like it smells, that's going to be beautiful.
Awesome.
Okay, so now we're on to H, which was our beauty contest winner.
Yeah, that's the most aesthetically pleasing bud. Yeah, look the best.
It smells delicious, too.
So it looks good and smells good?
Oh, yeah. I think that's our new front runner.
Oh, yeah, that's got a sweet, earthy, almost a kush smell to it.
Yeah, a little bit cushy.
Ooh.
Wow. The color and the smell on that. I think we got to push that one up here.
That's some fine-looking cannabis.
You guys are in agreement?
Try to get a focus on that. Oh, yeah, there it is. Beautiful.
Wish you had Smell-O-Vision YouTube.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
One day, coming soon.
Beautiful smell.
Get on it, Google.
Yeah, Google, step up your game.
Okay, what do we got? We got I.
I find that the smell of this hotel room really cleanses your palate between each. I don't know how to describe that.
If you have sensitive smell, don't stay at the center.
I was dry heaving on the way in here. No nice. Joke.
Cushy. Little piney.
Look at that, a squeeze. You know what? I think that deserves to go in the
I think maybe in the group there. What should we be bumping here? You think E or the G?
You know what? We'll give those all a re-sniff. How's that?
That's a definite cushy.
Yeah, that's
really nice.
That smells like OG to me.
Yeah.
Okay, let's put that one over there.
Okay, those are our front runners.
And then last but not least, we got J. Earthy. A little bit piney.
I don't know. I don't think it deserves to be in that group with the rest of them.
Not standout. Middle of the pack.
Not much smell to that.
Middle of the pack.
Middle of the pack.
So there we go. We got H, E, G, and I.
Okay, well, we got to determine which one smells the best out of those. So,
okay, well, let's do this.
We got to do the re-sniff.
Let's start with H. Oh, I could stick my nose in a bag of that all day long. That's beautiful.
Okay, you know what? That's my number one right now.
Yeah. I don't think E is going to be able to follow that up at all.
Okay, we're on to E.
That's number one so far.
Yeah.
Oh, this is that cheese one again. You know what? It still smells good, but I won't give it a number two.
I'd still rather stick my head in the first bag all day.
Yeah, me too.
I really like this one.
Okay, another one.
That limey one.
This is our number two, I think.
Oh, yeah. The lime gum.
Yeah.
Okay.
Definitely.
Lime gum number two.
Number two.
And let's see. We got... I'm going to go with this as my number three. J.
Yeah, that is number three. You know what? That's reminiscent of some of the hash plant from years ago.
That's that kush.
Yeah,
that's definitely number three.
Okay, so we got...
I think I'd put the cheese number four.
Yeah. So we got...
The cheesy smelling one. So let's just look at this again. We're looking at H is our front runner. That's our number one best smelling one.
Oh, and then this one.
Oh, it's the lime one was number two.
Yeah, which was this one.
So that's E. No. G. G is our number two, which would be I would be number three.
And that was I. There you go.
And this would be the E would be our number four, and we're
that was the cheesy one.
That was the cheesy one. So we're gonna record that, and then I think it's time to roll a shitload of joints. What do you think?
Smoke them.
Awesome. I'm gonna put the camera down. In the meantime, roll up a big fatty and keep watching Urban Ramel for more weed videos.